he's a Labrador. He comes to us for basic training. He barks a ton. That's one of his biggest issues. He barks when he's nervous, when he's excited, when he wants something, when he wants attention. Really any type of scenarios, he'll get a little vocal. Besides that, he does get a little nervous with new people, especially guys in particular. So we'll get him around lots of different people, do lots of socializing with him. And besides that, he really doesn't come. He doesn't listen to his owners. He has been through puppy basics at different types of training facilities, but they've come to us to really help get that all solid, especially under distraction and even off leash. So let's see what Moose will do for me today. Moose, come. Come. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. You. You. You.
good job.